Hi, I'm Carter Lawrence here from the Top Sports Show, and today I'm going to talk about three things I don't like in sports. Number one, all the dramatic holdouts in the NFL. I think it's just ridiculous or stupid. The owners need to use their authority or the chairman to, like, get the player out there or try to negotiate a deal, because it causes too much drama and they might come back rusty. Just like I think Le'Veon Bell might be a bit rusty this year. And number two, I don't like how soccer people are just walking around like a walking ad. It just looks stupid. It's like, hey, we're Rakuten FC. I just don't like the idea. Like, why not, like, in the NBA do, like, the town here or, like, some kind of slogan and then make little logos of advertising up on the top of the shirt. The third thing, I think soccer players are treated too much as property because, like, all the value goes to the team rather than the players. They rarely have any way to negotiate many contracts and stuff. It's kind of weird to me because, like, I think players should get what they want, like in American sports. Thank you. That's it for Top Sports Show today. I'm Carter Lawrence signing off.